Nigeria is awaiting results from its presidential election, as civil society groups warn that disorganization and violence may have undermined the polls. Results from Saturday's vote were expected to trickle into Abuja after being collated at the state and local levels. Mahmoud Yakubu, chairman of the INEC Election Commission, will officially declare the outcome in the coming days. But both sides have already claimed victory. An aide to President Muhammadu Buhari, seeking re-election, described the incoming results as so overwhelming. "Buhari is winning," stated Bashir Ahmad. The media team for Buhari's main opponent said the INEC should immediately announce results as delivered from the polling units and declare the people's candidate, Atiku Abubakar, the winner. Yakubu, however, told reporters, "Only the Independent National Electoral Commission can tally figures, announce results and declare winners. Whoever becomes the next leader of Africa's most populous country and leading oil producer faces a daunting to-do list, from tackling widespread insecurity and endemic corruption to boosting an economy recovering from months of recession." INEC said it was generally satisfied with the vote, even though polling stretched into Saturday evening in areas where voter card machines failed and materials arrived late.